If you're involved in an accident with a tractor trailer and the truck actually leaves the scene of an accident, the first step is the same as any other accident. Call the police. Make sure that the authorities are notified so that they can come to the scene to take pictures and to do a full report. If you're able, try to write down the license plate numbers of the truck or any signs or anything located on the side of the truck that might let you know who the owner of the vehicle was. And then go to the doctor and make sure you are checked out for any injuries that you might have sustained in the accident. Oftentimes people don't realize that they're hurt until a day or two after the accident, so it's always best to get checked out. These sorts of accidents can be confusing, and trying to deal with the injuries and compensation can be complicated. So make sure that you contact an attorney with experience in handling these sorts of accidents.